children, we have completed up to block 4 in this class. Up to now, today we are going to start our block 5, Nana. So our block 5 is adding and subtracting mentally. So here our keyword is mentally. Do you know the meaning of mentally? Yes, mentally means we have to solve that problem in our mind only. Where we have to solve that problem, children? We can solve that problem and we can find the sum of the given question in our minds only. So let us take one example to understand how we have to add the numbers mentally means. Here I gave you 13 plus 7. So 7 plus is the symbol of addition, children. Already we know that. What is the symbol of addition, Anna? Plus is the symbol of addition. And the numbers which we are adding are called what? Addends. Yes, here I am adding 13 and 7. So I can call this 13 and 7 are the addends. ADDEND and SR. Addends. This is the first addend and this one is the second addend. So the numbers which are being adding are called addends. The numbers which we are adding are called addends. And the answer which we get after adding. If you add 13 and 7, we will get one more number here. That number is called sum. S-U-M, sum. Or also we can call it as total. So these two are the addition terms in the addition, children. What are these? These are the terms in addition. So addends means the numbers which we are adding are called addends. And the answer which we get after adding is called sum or total. So both names are there. Two names are there. With any name you can find. So 13 plus 7. How can you find the sum without using any addition? Means without making any method, without doing any method, we have to solve these problems in our mind. Means you have to take the big number in your mind and take small number as your fingers and you have to count forward as many as this one. Okay, 13 is a big number, so keep 13 in your mind and take 7 fingers as your hands. Okay, so from your hands you have to take 7 fingers and you have to count forward the small number up to small number. So 13 in mind, take 7 fingers and count forward, children. Do you know how to count forward? Yes, so 13 is a big number. 13 after 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. So which number did we read, children? 20. So the sum is 20. So did I use any method to do the solve, to find the answer, children? No. Here I use our mind. We have to keep big number in mind and take small number as fingers and then count up to your answer. So the answer which you get after adding is called sum or total. So one more example, Nana. Here I have 18 plus 4. How can you find the sum, children? Yes, you have to keep 18 in your mind. Take small number as fingers. So 18 and 4. 18 is a big number. 4 is a small number. Take 4 as fingers. So 18 in mind. 18 after 19, 20, 21, 22. So which number did I reach here? 22. So what is total, children? 22 is the answer. So the answer which you get after adding is called sum or total. And the numbers which are adding are called addends. Okay, these are the important for your bits now. 18 plus 4 is equals to 22. And one more example. Here I have 9 plus 12. What is 9 plus 12? Can you add them? Yes, how we have to add means keep our big number in our mind. So which is big number in this, children? 9 or 12? 12 is a big number, so keep 12 in mind. Take 9 as a small finger. So take 9 as a small finger. 9 is a small finger. Sorry, 9 is a small number, so take it as a finger. So 12 after. Everyone try to count along with me, children. 12 after 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. So what is sum, children? 21. If you add 9 and 12, you will get 21. 21 is the sum of these two numbers. The numbers which are adding are called addends. the number which we get after adding is called sum or total. So like this we can add the numbers mentally. So what is the process to add the numbers mentally, children? You have to keep the big number in mind, take small number as fingers and count forward as many times as you have here. Yes? So like this you have to count forward numbers to find the answer. Yes? Yes, how it helpful means we can find the sum in our minds easily. We can find the total easily. Yes, without doing any process, we can get the answer directly here. Yes, so this is very helpful to find the answer very quickly. Yes, you can say the answer very quickly. So it is very important to add the numbers, children. Yes, so for example, one more problem I'll give you, Nana. Everyone try to find the total of that given number. So here I am adding 23 plus 2. What is 23 and 2? How can you add the number, children? Big number keep in mind. Take small number as fingers. Next, 48 plus 8. You only have to solve these problems in your classwork, children. Okay? Keep big number in mind. Take small number as fingers and add them. Count forward numbers. Adding means forward numbers you have to count. Okay. Next, 3 plus 15. What is 3 plus 15? Next, 8 plus 9. 8 plus 9. These four questions are your classwork, children. Everyone copy these problems in your classwork and try to complete them by using mental math. Okay, how you have to use mental math, children? Big number you have to keep in your mind. Take small number as your fingers, then count forward numbers to get the answer. Yes, for example, 23 plus 2, which number will you keep in mind, children? Yes, 23 we have to keep in our mind and take two fingers as our finger. Sorry, two, take two as our fingers. So 23 after 24, 25. So answer is 25. So what you call this answer, children? Sum. S-U-M, sum. Okay? Got it, Nana? Now what you have to do now after doing your classwork? Yes, you have to complete your worksheet also, children. What is your worksheet? This is our block 5 and lesson 1. So what worksheet you have to do now? 5.1. What is your worksheet, children? 5.1 worksheet you have to complete, and along with this worksheet you have to complete your practice questions in lesson 1 also. From block 5, practice questions in lesson 1, as it is you have to do what did I say in the class, that only you have to do in your practice questions and in your worksheet. So you can complete them very easily and very quickly, children. So everyone complete 5.1 and practice questions and classwork also. I need 3 works from you. You have to send practice questions, worksheet and classwork. Have you got the mental math, children? Yes. Hope you all understood. Thank you, Nana.